hooked on the edge. I put on my gear, not sure if I should, but I was already regretting it as I pulled on the fins. Was I going to drown or get bit by a crab? But I took a risk of stepping into the cold water. My heart was pounding all the while. My imagination conjured up fishes, possibly sharks, and other dangerous animals that roam the sea. What if I freeze? I get cold really fast. Even small creatures like crabs terrified me at the moment because they bite, bite, and bite. I could feel the claws open and close in my presence. Click-clack, click-clack, click-clack. That idea was roaming around the sea with me. Whoosh! Waves pushed and pulled. Oh, silly me. Possibly scared of water? But no, it can't be true. Purple, blue, green animals that roam around me. Whoa, a turtle! Now so many. Whoosh, whoosh, and whoosh. Finally, I was done. I wanted to go back again. Now I'm a better risk taker and maybe even a little hooked on swimming in the wild, free ocean.